Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm Filmsikat. So I'm here again because I'm going to review a popular brand of polymer clay internationally, and that is Cosclay. And it's a pricey one compared to the local brands. So hopefully I won't burn my creations. So wish me luck. Before anything else, if you're a new viewer, please don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell to be updated on my future uploads. So let's read the instruction how to make. Do not microwave take away from open flame. Do not exceed baking temperature of 275 degrees Fahrenheit or 135 degrees Celsius. Use ventilation when necessary and bake clay with damaged and protected surfaces. Cosclay is a craft product, not a toy. For more detailed instructions, visit cosclay.com. Mahaba pala siya. So, bake for 30 minutes at 275 degrees Fahrenheit or 135 degrees Celsius per 1/4 inch or 6 millimeters. So, let's begin! So this is what it looks like. It gets crumbly, and every time I touch, it keeps on getting into smaller pieces. Also, when I insert it into my pasta machine, it looks like shaved ice, and I think cosplay is not for me because this kind of conditioning drains my patience and energy. So I think I'll stick to the local brands of polymer clays I am using. So if you have any advice for me or any reaction about this video, please let me know in the comment section below. So that's it for this video. Thank you guys for watching. Bye bye.